In this test, we're going to manually configure and test a Rosemount temperature transmitter configured with a thermocouple input with a range of 0 to 300 degrees C. We're going to measure the milliamp signal of the transmitter on the input of the 754, and we're going to power it with a 24 volt loop power supply internally. We're going to source or simulate a temperature signal to the input of the transmitter while simultaneously measuring the milliamp output and calculating error percentage span. To start the test, we want to measure milliamps and turn on loop power. Setup, enter, enabled. Next, we want to configure the source. Measure source to get to the source screen. Thermocouple. Type K. And to the split screen to do the calibration test. Select as found. Instrument. Configure what we're going to measure, 4 to 20 milliamps. .5%. Set settling delay. And source 0. 300 degrees C. And a 3-point test. Select auto test. The calibrator will apply the 0% temperature input, measure for 4 milliamps, and calculate for error percent of span. Then change the temperature source to 50%. Measure for 12 milliamps and record the error. Then change the temperature source to the full scale input value. Measure 20 milliamps and record the measurement error. At the end of the test, we can see the temperature that was applied and the milliamp that was measured and the error percent being calculated for each point. And that's how you document a thermocouple temperature transmitter calibration using the Fluke 754. Documenting Process Calibrator.
Muito obrigado, amigos PerCon. Espero que vocês tenham gostado do conteúdo até o momento. Caso você ainda não seja inscrito no nosso canal, por favor, clique na logo que irá aparecer aqui ao lado e se inscreva. Lembrando que estarão concorrendo a um boné da PerCon Tecnologia similar a esse que mostro para vocês. Caso vocês ainda queiram, por favor, marque um sininho para serem notificados quando mais conteúdos técnicos como este forem disponibilizados. Mais uma vez agradecemos e nos vemos no próximo vídeo.